were some bad calls either way, but did you ever get a clarification, or even since you got back, a clarification on the roughing the passer? That even when we went back and looked at it, it just...
Yeah, they missed the call.
What do you tell Brock or another defender in a situation like that when they make a play like that and it's called against them even though it's a missed call?
Bad breaks and crooked refs.
For more information, you can visit TulsaWorld.com.